sound healthcare system depends on three pillars of availability, affordability, and quality. The National Rural Health Mission was launched in 2005 to address these parameters in our health sector. I am happy to note that the new National Health Mission, combining the rural mission and the new urban mission, is being launched with an outlay of over ₹21,000 crore for 2013-14. Despite the progress made in our healthcare system, we still have great distance to cover. The public sector health service in our country is limited by its reach.